Video appears to show officers detaining the men overnight during raids at their homes. Both denounced Sunday's election that could grant President Nicolas Maduro nearly unchecked power. Meanwhile, protesters and police continue to clash in the streets following that controversial vote to elect a new assembly and rewrite the Constitution. The Trump administration sees the vote as a power grab by Maduro and has slapped sanctions on Venezuela's president.